Following on for the Northern team, Henrietta Carew with her English Springer Spaniel Millie. A huge privilege, she says, to be part of the Northern team again competing at Crufts. 6.5-year-old English Springer Spaniel. She's won an A and is qualified for the ABC final in May. Good luck both. On now to the heel work in Class A. All the information is on the overhead above. If you get time, do read it. Heel work completed. A recall now. Nice hug and a play to finish with then. Thank you very much, Henrietta and Millie, Northern team. In comes Anna Zabinska with Tahu, her Rhodesian Ridgeback. Fourth time representing Wales in the interregionals. Even though Ridgebacks originally were bred to hunt lions, to whose place is on the sofa. Good luck. he'll work to follow. Finally then, the recall. Exercise complete, test over. Thank you for your support down there.